Right, so we're making a bug hotel. This is untreated larch. These are just off cuts from milling operations across premises. The idea is this provides a habitat for many things, particularly bees, which are excellent pollinators. Pollinate those flowers and other trees and shrubs. When the holes are in, it provides places for them to shelter away from predators. Very simple thing, something people could do in their own gardens, or even if you haven't got a garden, it will go on a walk. Okay, well now our holes. All fairly random. You're mimicking rotten wood. So if there were plenty of rotten trees about, there'd be lots of this sort of hole. Because there aren't, we're making artificial ones. I think that'll probably do. And then we're simply going to fix it. Fence post. We'll have done a good thing for insect life.
Yep.